Rhett is 10 and a half months and he is everywhere. You know, he was an early crawler. He started crawling around 7 months and it didn't take him long to get up on those feet. Now he's not walking, but it's not for a lack of trying. This kid cruises everywhere. He's always pulling up on my legs, pulling up on the furniture. We finally had to get a gate to block off the TV area. He's so into everything. And we don't want to grab his hands and walk him around, you know, too early before he's ready, because we want him to build that strong core. Crawling is just so great for his muscles, and pulling up is so good for him, just to build a really strong core, really strong inner, you know, back muscles. And so we have bought him a little push toy, and it's great. It's a VTech push toy, and the front pops off, so that before your kid is walking or pulling up, I mean, even when they're just sitting, they can play with it. It lights up, sings songs, it's got like shapes and animal sounds. It's just a great learning toy. But the face of it also can pop onto a kind of a cart with four wheels. And Rhett pushes that sucker all over the house, and it is like, get out of the way, folks. He's just so cute, just barreling through the house. And it's also been a toy that Knox likes to take turns with. He's like, whoa, what are you doing? Let me have a turn. And I mean, you just gotta watch your toes around here these days. You might get squished. But it's funny, the funny thing is that was not an expensive toy, but it was probably 60 bucks or something like that. But the thing is, he's created his own push toys. And it's kind of the old thing, like at Christmas, or you buy a kid a gift and they play with a box. That's how Rhett is. Suddenly I'll look over and he's pushing a cooler. When we came back from the beach, he was pushing the cooler. And he'll push the tray of the Bumbo. I just love it because it's so inventive or intuitive. I just think it's so neat to see. And you know, he's going, he's moving, he's getting around. He has one that's just for outside too. And I kind of like keeping the outside wheels outside and the inside wheels inside. Maybe that's crazy, but you know, New York City's not known for its cleanliness. So that's what we've gone for. But anyway, that's what's been really fun for us this month. Let me know if you have a cruiser or if you have a toddler, and what are some of the favorite toys that your child used during the transition from crawling to walking. Thanks again for watching. Thank you so much. I appreciate every view. Subscribe to the channel if you don't already. Share this episode with your friends. And make sure to check me out on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks.